report. The only thing I have this evening is a little house cleaning. A lot of our bank board members have been holdovers, and I just would like to reappoint them. These are seats that are filled by designated authorities and things along those lines, specific in scope except for two. But I'd like to reappoint them to their current terms. That now takes us to the executive director's report.
I have two short items. On plan conformance and implementation in Chester Borough, they have adopted their planning petition ordinance. We deemed it consistent. They have adopted their master plan reexamination report, which we have deemed consistent. They have adopted their master plan Highlands element, and we deemed it consistent. And they have adopted their Highlands land use ordinance, which we also deemed consistent. Highland Township also adopted their Highlands land use ordinance, and Hampton Borough rescinded their planning area petition ordinance in September as part of their settlement in litigation. For the TDR program, we got a number of HDC allocation applications, one in Mansfield